going for that. My up now, but you say you next. Looking to see what the catch. On my dog, but we don't do fetch. Nah, unless I put some on your head. Take off.
Dropped out of school, I didn't graduate. You know I didn't graduate, but I still got that on my plate. Mama ain't really have a good job. Let's have a.
One of the all-time greats and a surefire Hall of Famer.
The human embodiment of the phrase, it's not the size of the dog in the fight, it's the size of the fight in the dog. It does not get any bigger than Rey Mysterio.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from San Diego,
now time for a huge six-man tag team match. And I can't think of any competitors I'd rather see go at it right now than these six superstars. This one's gonna be great.
Arguably one of the most inspirational superstars we've ever seen accomplish everything in his career. Lucha!
From Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 168 pounds, Kalisto!
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
Predictable, but absurdly fun to watch.
If you smell,
he's back!
It's cooking.
And their opponent, first, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 275 pounds, The Rock!
One of the all-time greats! The Brahma Bull, the People's Champ, the most electrifying man in entertainment. The Rock is here, and this place is rocking! A man who has spearheaded
Hollywood.
One of the most memorable eras of WWE, taking over Hollywood and served as a prototype for what it is to be a superstar.
It's okay, Byron. You're not the only one in awe of The Rock's presence.
The People's Champion, the most electrifying man in entertainment, is here. Listen to this place.
They're going nuts.
When you think Attitude Era, you think Stone Cold.
And from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Hey, Stone Cold Steve Austin does what he wants, when he wants. And guys, it's paid off for him.
Making sure I didn't get on the bad side of Stone Cold. Man, he don't look too happy right now.
I talked to Stone Cold backstage earlier today. He despises you, Saxton.
Is that true?
You know what? Why don't you guys call this one? I'm going to go back and throw some Steve Weisers on ice
so that when Austin's done, we can celebrate proper.
Can you grab me a water when you're back there?
The Cerebral Assassin has arrived. The mood has changed.
And their partner from Greenwich,
this is Triple H's world. The spotlight is his home. A Grand Slam champion, one of the all-time greats.
A former European champion, former Intercontinental champion, tag team champion, and WWE champion.
Triple H is right where he belongs, in the spotlight, with the eyes of the WWE Universe fixated squarely on his chiseled physique. Broke into the main event scene with the likes of The Rock, Mick Foley, Big Show, all at WrestleMania 2000. Has never looked back since. A force within this ring.
Taken down by the Dragon Screw.
What a hurricanrana. And his elbow finds the mark. The Rock going to work now.
Oh yeah, here's the Rock. Check out Sin Cara's offense.
Got him good with the punch.
Elbow drop!
Oh, I think this man means business.
This is some great offense by Kalisto.
He's in. He goes for the cover.
That was all too easy for The Rock. Remarkable.
Flattens him with a clothesline.
He's on the defensive here. But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
You know, there's an art to being a successful tag team competitor. And right now, he resembles more of a finger painter.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Goes down hard.
The movie he was looking for.
Oh, the man. Rock may be in a bad way here, but he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Wow.
And I can tell you exactly what.
Here's The Rock into a quick cover.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Over time, there have been various types of six-man teams that have been successful. There are family trios like the Guerreros, the Grahams, the Andersons, and the Von Erichs. There have been members of factions who have also produced tremendous six-man teams, like the Fabulous Freebirds, the Four Horsemen, the NWO, and D-Generation X.
Man, Triple H
what offense.
Byron, you mentioned some families and groups that created incredible six-man teams. Talking more about factions. Don't forget about
incoming from Austin.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill.
And Austin, Luthes press! Luthes press!
Look at him go!
That might have grounded Sin Cara for good.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Here comes the run.
Kalisto taking on some offense now.
He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
I'm not at all surprised to see him struggling a bit here. After all, the other team...
Spine on the line!
This is all the...
There it is. Rey Mysterio just put the exclamation point on this match.
Victory is on the horizon.
Rey Mysterio's rolling now.
Austin!
What is over? The night could be over for Rey Mysterio.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a spine buster by the game.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Now Sin Cara is firmly inside his opponent's cabeza.
The great one can showboat with the best of them, that's for sure.
The force on that impact was unreal, guys. Just a sickening thud upon impact.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Oh no, I don't like Steve Austin's chances in this one.
Pedigree!
That might have grounded Sin Cara for good.
Come on, Sin Cara, you can do this.
Showing off his vertical with that drop kick.
Oh man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Clearly on a mission here.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Forearm right to the jaw, stunned him.
There it is, Rey Mysterio just put the exclamation point on this match.
This is his opportunity.
And the cover for the win! It could be over here!
This is it!
Sin Cara is not someone to sleep on.
Yeah, he's not big in stature, but he's got a...
There it is! That should put Kalisto in full control!
That could be what Kalisto needed.
Oh, I think this man means business.
But I don't know how much gas...
Hoping to end it here! At the oh, my goodness! Crushing it!
What an amazing six-man tag match.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Here are your winners, Rey Mysterio, Kalisto, and Sin Cara.
Impressive victory for the team, especially Kalisto, who really helped put this one away.
Now that's the kind of win you can build some momentum off of.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts.
What a great match.